What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
I'm leaving, and I never saw you.
Isn't that long, man?
Now, where is that senator?
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I am looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
On me.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly.
Stay here.
Tia!
Let's do it. Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plan for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him.
And whoring.
You're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that. It's not safe here.
You raise money.
Must keep
false causes to...
False causes! I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Stay put.
Why don't you leave here? Your presence is a disgrace.
Follow my lead.
Let me go!
Leave me alone! I swear! I have nothing to do with anything!
On me, I have this.
We cannot stop here. 20 guards.
I've many other items. Armani del Rione, severely curtailed trade, which burns.
They're attacking me!
Seguimi.
My enemy no more.
from the east, the Turk has completed his advance upon the kingdom of Montenegro. The force of fierce fighting on a massive scale of filtering in, but the new invaders all left for an outcome.
Hold on.
Should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.